Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to tell you about how to enable the LED light on call and notification in Infinix Smart 8 Plus. So if you want to enable the LED light on call and notifications, I will tell you how to do it. I will show you all the steps in this video. You have to follow them. And if you're new to my channel, then don't forget to hit the subscribe. For further detail, let's watch it.